Honeywell just reported their quarterly earnings. They beat the EPS by 4 cents. However, revenue fell short of estimates. This is the monthly chart, and the best level to go long is at the monthly buyers level at $160.